Welcome back, folks. Previously, we got killed by a beetle, and we are here to avenge ourselves. So, let's at it. I jumped out of the cave. Back in the cave, you beast. I'm sneaking now, which may be a bad idea, because I may not find this beetle until I run into it. It's not there. Oh, there it is! And throw a chalk rock at him. Whoa, look at that! Beetle vomit. Damn. First shot. Well, that one didn't work so well. See, this is how you get revenge. You roll an overpowered thrower. Okay. We did good on the first one. Come on, snapshot. Auto shot. Hit. I think I'm gonna unsneak to lure this thing out so I can get a better throwing angle at it. Hello, I'm here. Alright, let's go, let's go. Run away, run away, run away. Whoa, shit! I'm officially scared of this thing. Yeah. You might even say I'm very superstitious. That didn't work. Alright, I'm gonna hope he comes out. He's not coming out. Oh, we're gonna get creamed. Where is he? A large group of roaches. Gonna be a great throwing weapon against it. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Okay. I'm gonna throw this roach at it. That's his secret weakness weapon. Or not. Yeah! See? Large rope strikes the monstrous beetle. Bruised him. Alright, so now... I need to throw these things that are in my hand, just in case I need to wrestle with this thing. That didn't work. I can't wear this boot, so I'll throw it at it. Yeah! Gauntlet at it. See, I'm throwing the remains of the previous adventurer it killed. Oh, a sword! That'll make a good throwing weapon. Or it won't even hit him! That was anticlimactic. Alright, we'll go back to throwing rocks. He's not doing good. We've got him on the ropes. We've got him on the chert rocks. This must be a really big beetle. Oh, shit. Yeah, Slew, Websnoodoo, Growl Bridges, and Rainy Splash. Oh! He just ripped my tail off! He broke my arm. And my hand. Yep, I am detailed, and I'm in extreme pain, laying on the ground. Yeah, he's not. He doesn't care. I don't think there's anything I can do about this. I can throw the shield at him. Nope, he killed me. He spit out my tail. Yeah. Spit out my lower leg. Spit out my arm. Spit out my other leg. Anything else you got in there? Oh, you spit out my entire lower body. Okay. This guy is the ultimate nemesis. So an extreme thrower couldn't take it down. A swordsman couldn't take it down. I don't know what we're left with. Maybe a wrestler? No. No, no, no. I guess we'll be a bowman. There we go. We'll shoot it to death. That'll work. I'm going to need some points in wrestling for when I run out of arrows. Alright, flyer plank. Thundered static. Flyered handled. Plate lightning. Blocked thunders. Rain taut. Tempest pants. Yes! Yapuni tempest pants. This one will surely get the beetle. With a name like that, how could he not? Our beloved footless fishery worker. Hello. You wouldn't happen to want to have me kill a giant beetle, would you? That killed Rainy Splashed. People have been tormented by a fearsome foe. Atu Oilflaze, he got a name, the Acrid Romance. Yeah, I know of those two he killed. I was acquainted with them. Alright, so we're pretty fast. We have a bow and some arrows. That's good. And we have full leather armor. Good. Alright. That fishery worker is still giving into the pain. We're just going to skip to the chase and try to shoot this beetle in the head. Wow. Two adventurers in a row taken down by a beetle. Oh, he's outside hunting me. Slew Homo Shithy, Heaven Treats. Slew Urapesha, Rainy Splashed. And Growlbridge, some guy I don't know. Where is he? There he is. Alright. Vengeance is mine. I'm gonna shoot my bow at him. It didn't work! Crap. That didn't work either. Is he still hurt? No, he's healed. Shit. This is not working. Still not working. This is an invincible beetle. Get away! I'm not letting you anywhere near me. I've heard the stories. Ooh! Oh, I struck him in the leg. Fall? No, he didn't fall in the fire. I wonder if this thing can swim. Let's find out. It can't swim! Oh, you're toast now. Aha, I pierced your leg again. Yeah, don't rip me in half. Weren't expecting this, were you, huh? I've outsmarted a beetle. Until I run out of arrows, and then he'll be a very, very happy, laughing beetle. I pierced his something. What did I pierce? More legs. He's using his legs to defend himself. Oh man, we're almost out of arrows. I can feel it. Then what? Yeah, you're mad. I don't know what you're mad about. I haven't really hurt you. What we need is a giant shoe. And that was just stupid. Here we have a swimming Vimari. Still not working. Okay, I'm out of arrows. I'll throw my bow at him. That didn't work. I'm gonna throw water at him. It's not like I'm gonna run out anytime soon. I'll throw pig meat at him. I need to pull him into the water so he'll drown. Alright. Time to get naked. Throw my tunic at you. That didn't work. Robe. Throw my quiver at you. Yeah, angry beetle. Here we have a beetle by many objects and a splattering of very little ichor. Eat sock, beetle. Almost out of stuff. Okay, we have a problem. Next time on Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode, I fight a beetle with nothing but my water skin in my backpack.